Hello there, welcome to this video. This video is for AO1, Learning Activity 2, Physical Safety at Work. Now, this video relates to health and safety and physical safety, but it relates more to being safe at work and what the law says that employers must do to train employees so that employees can be safe. Now, I'm going to put a copy of this on the website for you to look at. But what the law says is that all employers must give employees health and safety training. Meaning, if you're working in an ICT environment, you're working with computers, other ICT equipment such as printers, others, you need to be trained, excuse me, on health and safety and how to be safe when using these equipment. Okay, so the health and safety training will actually take you through how to use your ICT equipment. Okay, not to overload plugs. Okay, don't just bring a plug from home and just plug it in at your workplace, because that plug may not be pad tested and may actually be dangerous. Okay, and it goes on to a lot of different things. Okay, it covers quite a few things, and I'm going to put this sheet on the website for you to look at, health and safety training. Okay, so if you get a job with a company, the company has to do an induction, and in the induction there will be a health and safety section which will tell you the do's and don'ts of your job. Don't make a cup of tea and leave it on the workstation. Don't do this, don't do that. All of the things that you can do to protect yourself in the workplace will be discussed with you when you first start your job. You will be provided with health and safety training, and most often after the training you will actually be given a certificate or a sheet to sign and date to say that you have received this training, so you know the things that you should do and the things that you shouldn't do. And that actually prepares you for the work that you're going to be doing. And it also shows you how to be safe and how to be practical in that particular working environment. Okay? And that is what you need to do. Thank you. Now, please go and write about what health and safety training is. I'm going to put this sheet up, read it, and read the other links as well to help yourself. Thank you very much. Now, go and do it.